great position this for Palace, and he's drilled it, and it's been smashed in by Dan. He's got that one nicely into view. Great run. Oh, it's a magnificent goal from view. Glorious feat, fabulous finish, and Bournemouth are level. Looking for Richie! What a save! Afobe! Goal for Bournemouth! Benik Afobe's done it again! 3 goals in 3 games for him!
Chris Farm, they're going to be up against it here. Figuli through to Antonio! Well, wouldn't you just know it? Afobe, now King, worked it well! He's missed the penalty, but he's more than made up for it. King, no offside flag, the goal will stand. And Josh King has his second of the game. Obian, oh, he's picked a beautiful pass through to Barham and Ayo, and West Ham are level. Up towards Pugh, back to Wilshire, what a save that was, King blasts it home, hat-trick goal for Josh King, and given we're in stoppage time at the end of the match, most probably winning goal for Bournemouth.
Good ball, Bellerin, Arsenal's big chance. And it does cross the line almost apologetically. Fraser. Early cross towards Wilson. Bournemouth a level. Wilson. And Ives. First ever goal for Bournemouth. And it puts the Cherries in front against Arsenal, who they've never ever beaten.
Rodriguez, they deserve it. Jordan Ive with the equalising goal.
Stanislas again, it's brilliant.
It is third time lucky for junior Stanislas at Bournemouth. A hammer blow for West Bromwich Albion.
Mane, clever, decisive. Now it's Divock Origi, and Boric has come again. He's misjudged that too. Oh, that is a great finish. Callum Wilson, Bournemouth are back in business. Emre Can, well, that's a good response. Callum Wilson back to Afobe, and Fraser!
What a good goal, son.
Fraser, and Clark, number 3, makes it 3-3. Coming into range, Steve Cook, and it's Ake!
Oh my goodness.
Well, Bournemouth have iced the cake, there is the cherry on the top.